45 seconds left. That'll give the Skyhawks 3rd and 5 to get into the goal. 3rd and goal, 5 yards left to get into the end zone. They'll line up in a tight formation. Diamond backfield. Gustin and shotgun. The crowd is getting loud. And they'll run it up the middle. It's Parrish who goes in for the touchdown. Skyhawks. Senior running back Isaac Parrish gives the Skyhawks their first score of the day.